Hi there, guys. I hope you're well. I'm Jess J, and I'm here at the Hawth Theatre in Crawley to bring you the latest Silvertip Films vlog. So let's get in there, have a catch up, and see what's been going on. We recently attended the first Americana event in Horsham. This was a spectacular day, filled with literally hundreds of American vintage cars. Some of them had fins and spoilers, others had engines coming out of the bonnets, and some had enormous flames all over the bodywork. If you love cars, this is right up your street. It's up next. Now, you may remember a little while ago, we showed you a cheeky clip from a promo video we made for Moto Legends. Well, the video is now complete and online. In the video, our biker rides to the shop to purchase some new boots and shirts, etc. And he just so happens to have forgot to put his clothes on. And he just so happens to be an Adonis. Check it out. The video, not... Former Baby Spice Emma Bunton released her range of baby products earlier this year, co-designed by herself and her business partner. The Kit & Kin range recently had a bloggers party at Iris Studios, and we were invited along to shoot a promo of the day and interview some of those bloggers. Here it is. Our work with Springboard Project continues as we work on a range of video content for the children's charity. Following on from the initial documentary, it's now become continued video production support for the team, including the filming of several promo videos advertising this fabulous centre and its events. There's also been some really successful Facebook Live videos as well. Have a little look. Finish up by looking at a lyric video we made for the new release from Il Blue, featuring the fabulous vocals of Glowy. Now this retro-inspired VHS-looking video has gone down an absolute storm online, so why not check it out? Well, guys, that's it for this edition. A massive thank you to the team here at the Hawth Theatre for giving us access all areas today. I'll be back soon with more news and more updates. Until then, bye.